units are responding in to 1075. That's squad 18. On scene for 1075 on 56th and 2nd Avenue. All primaries are negative. Trucks have opened up. Ladder 16, ladder 4. It's like a mini rescue on scene. Then again, this is a 1075. Main body of fire has been knocked down. But the fire is still doubtful will hold. I believe ladder 2 is also opened up. This was in the ductwork between first and second floors. We're gonna go try to get another vantage point. Here we are, right under the fire building. But yeah, this is the scene right now. Engine 30. And this is the, I think this is the Mac Rescue 1. Rare sight to see right now. Looks like they change the rescue out every single day. There's engine 44, division 3 is right here. They just squashed it down real quick. Here comes rack 1. Seems like they get all the action nowadays.
Fire sector, Battalion 9, command. Opening up the ship. 10-4.
Rescue's gonna be taking up in this 1077. EMS is staging down here. But yeah, this is what we've got. Dave Walsh. I got him in a previous 1077 video. He was one of the incredibly brave firefighters chipping away at the window as the fire was right next to him. So it was great to talk to him for the first time. Ladder 43 taken up. I believe this fire is probably will hold. But yeah, this is what we have so far. 1075. 1070 2nd Avenue at East 56th Street. Fire between the first and second floors of what looks like a four-story commercial establishment. Units are lining the street. They're about to operate the line inside the building. Not too much is happening at this point. I may leave relatively soon because the main body of the fire has been knocked down. Okay, this fire is now probably will hold.
We have it, and thank you for testing on 10-4. Don't forget you have to dry line up there if you need it.
So units will be going 10-8 momentarily. Well, never mind, that was a stupid remark. Units will be operating until it goes under control, and then they will be going 10-8. Squad 18 will be leaving, along with Rescue 1. Squad 18 is taking up from the 1075 on 46th in 2nd Avenue, or 56th in 2nd Avenue. So this fire is probably will hold. We'll just watch Rescue leave and then I'm out of here. Rescue 1 taking up from the 1075 on 56th. 2nd Avenue. They're using a spare. This is our scene currently. ED, Division 3, Battalion 8, Battalion 9, EMS conditions units, everything. And FDNY response videos is 10-8.